Students at the University of New England in Maine are celebrating after their rare orange lobster gave birth to more orange lobsters. Students say the lobster named Peaches and her babies are doing just fine. Orange lobsters are pretty rare, about one in 30 million. This offspring will allow students at UNE to study the genetic basis behind these lobsters and their rare coloration.